And this time we have news. There is no longer no news to report on this Tuesday. And Horse Racing Nation, from what we can tell, the first to report that Encino is out of the Kentucky Derby. And that means that Epic Ride, if he takes the option, will draw in from 21 off the also eligible. I did reach out to Brad Cox. He said he's not quite ready to make a statement. He's still gathering more information on Encino, who is out of the Kentucky Derby. So once we have that information, we'll certainly pass it along.